It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day, and guys, I'm happy to be here. And thank you so much for joining me on this YouTube channel. My name is Gerard Mambo. So, in case you are watching, and if you're watching for the very first time, remember to subscribe to the YouTube channel and leave a like button. Now, today, guys, I just want to talk about something interesting. Now, on Youth Day, if you remember very well, on Youth Day, the 12th of March. Here is what happened at the University of Zambia. The Minister of Youth Sports, Honorable Helvis Nkandu, and his permanent secretaries from the sports, who happens to be Chileshe Kangwa, and Pilato. Yeah, you know Pilato, guys. So this is what they did at the University of Zambia. They actually cleaned the university. Yeah, I mean, they even slashed grasses, guys. So guys, it was a youth day, and it was a day where all the students at the University of Zambia were cleaning, were slashing, and the minister, for that matter, also was doing the job which is supposed to be done by, you know, the general workers, these people who quamper. Okay, so guys, that is very interesting. Now, I want you to watch this, and when you come back, we're going to talk more on that. So in the meantime, you can drop your comment and tell me what you think. Really, should the minister slash clean the University of Zambia when we have general workers here who can do the job? The student even were even slashing. I understand the University of Zambia is the highest learning institution, and in terms of workers, should not lack. Yes, we understand that, yes, it's good to keep the environment clean, it's good, but then reaching at extent whereby even the minister coming here to slash. What do you think about it, guys? Let me know in the comment section as you watch this, the Minister of Sports and his permanent secretary, you know, slashing the University of Zambia. Join me on the other side.
Yes, but guys are changing. You know the problem is they don't see. They don't see. I want them to understand even how bad the road is.
Exactly. So, wait.
It's this side. Ooh. Wait, move.
Let's say we close at 15.
Maybe by 17 hours.
Hey!
We had to choose this area because we are told that this is where one of the students were killed. He was killed here, so we thought it was important for us also to start cleaning this area. And by cleaning this area, as I always mentioned, that in line with our team of transforming minds, even those attackers, they need to change their minds. That these are just students. They are just students who are looking for opportunities, especially after education, they will be able to assist their respective families. So that was something that was very, very saddening, killing a student who was not even harmed. And you are aware that students do not even move with money. So I think the motive behind the killing of a student is something that you cannot even contemplate. Because the thieves can attack someone in order to get something out of that particular individual. But these attackers knows that students do not walk or move with money. So I think the motive is something that, as I said, you can't contemplate it. But we thought it was important to start our cleaning up from here so that we demonstrate that we are also concerned as government. We are also concerned as parents.
Yes.
Now, I think the challenge that I want to put forward is, why do we employ workers? Because I believe that we have so many workers at the University of Zambia.
Yes.
Now, look at what is prevailing here. What are they doing? So we are not only transforming the minds of the young people, we are also transforming the minds of those workers who are employed to assist the students to clean up the institution. Mm-hmm. There's need for them also to be very proactive in the way they are managing this institution. It's not the students who should be cleaning this. Mm-hmm. Students who just come in and assist. There are people that are being paid to clean up this institution.
Yes.
So my challenge to them is that as we transform the minds of the young people, in Jesus' name, let them also be transformed, so that they do the right thing. We cannot allow this to happen. You can see for yourself, and yet there are people those that have been employed to do this thing. Yeah, so we have started this to demonstrate to them that it is important for them also now to continue where we are going to end. That is very, very important. Please, students, also, though it is not your duty to do this, but at least. Student president, where are you?
Fundo.
Let Soweto also find at least a day, even in the month, where all of us can meet.
Guys, thank you so much and welcome back. So that was Honorable Minister Everything Kando actually, cleaning the University of Zambia, slashing with the students. And wow, University of Zambia students, just another world, another country on its own. Because the university students does the thing that you don't expect them to do. So guys, let me in the comment section, do you think that it is necessary for the minister to come and slash when we have general workers, when we have people who have been employed to do the work, to slash the environment? So guys, keep on subscribing to the YouTube channel if you haven't. And I just want also you to watch this, what the minister said about the workers, about the workers who work here and the administration, because we have people have been employed to slash the university, guys. Eesh. Listen to the Honorable Minister as he had this to say. Guys, there's something else here. So keep on enjoying Gerard West on my Facebook, YouTube channel. Join me on the other side as I come back and as I conclude. Thank you so much. Enjoy this. Join me on the other side.
Vai viver, 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 vai
can't go the whole team like this.
My guy. Honest, where's the guy for shit? He's coming. We want people to come to go take the dishes.
Go with
We are cleaning.
Now I'm at
Hello, I've left my phone.
Why
Damn, welcome back guys. Thank you so much. My name is Gerard Mambwe. Hope you have enjoyed my vlog. Continue subscribing to my YouTube channel so that you don't miss out on the interesting information that comes on this channel. Remember that I give out information about the University of Zambia or any other university. Any information that you need is all on this channel. So you can scroll down and check out what we have, what kind of content that I have here on the YouTuber channel. So guys, thank you so much for watching, and let me know in the comment section what topic do you want me to talk about next week of your interest that you like. Thank you guys for watching, and from me, Gerard Mambwe, keep enjoying the content on this page. So goodbye and have a wonderful day.
No, the best is happen to Alaya.
Yes,
that's why we can design up.
Yes,
oh, yeah.
get
let me carry it. Let me carry it to you.
I think it could be a good way of getting the mathematician.
Yes, you are talking now.